My review of Hawthorn, the new restaurant at the Fairmont Palliser, starts right now, right here on BBTV.
Exclusive VIP launch party.
Well, we want you to look good, Martin.
Hey everyone, I'm Tiffany and this is BBTV. It's been a few months now, but here in Calgary, we're all still calling Hawthorn the new restaurant at the Fairmont Hotel.
Hawthorn Dining Room and Bar is the new restaurant at the Fairmont Palliser, a massive renovation of the old Rimrock Dining Room. It was lovely to be included in the exclusive VIP media launch, but en route to the event, I was a teeny bit worried. The Grand Dam of Calgary Hotels is one of my favorite places in town. In fact, the Blue Bezos blog features a photo of yours truly at the Palliser. But when I arrived, I immediately found solace in the prospect of finally being able to get a drink in the lobby. Before the arrival of Hawthorn, you had to walk at least 20 steps further for a cocktail. The lobby lounge leads to an intimate bar, already a hit for both diners and drinkers. Comfy booths come with classic marble-top tables. The gold Art Deco style lights come in handy for reading the menu, since the rest of the room glows with a modest mood lighting. Epic ceilings give the new room that grand hotel feel. They were always there, but hidden by a false ceiling during the Rimrock days. The old fireplace survived the renovation and is now matched with gorgeous new chairs. You just know this nook is going to be a favorite on Calgary's copious chilly days. Even the bathrooms make a massive statement with bold florals. I predict many a Saturday night selfie taken in the ladies' loo. Charlie Beale's 1962 mural from the original restaurant is still here, with CBC's David Gray in front of it. Hi, David. But what about the food? Try the amazing albacore tuna to start. The orange slices make it extra summery and light, which means you'll save calories for the skinniest frites in Calgary. A perfect pairing with a steak served perfectly rare. The desserts at Hawthorn are art forms. Tuck into a smooth, creamy lemon verbena panna cotta with sweet nut praline. Who says you can't have cake for breakfast? Not the Cinnamon Toast Crunch meal crepe dessert. Wondering what happened to the old Oak Room bar? It's now an event room. And good to know, many of the menu items at Hawthorn ring in at less than usual high-end hotel prices.
Oh, Hawthorn, I picture a reservation in my future very, very soon. And if you're not from Calgary, pretty easy if you're staying at the Fairmont, just roll right on downstairs to the main floor. If you like this video, give it a like and consider subscribing. In the meantime, I'll see you next time, right here on BBTV.